Good evening, everyone. Today we have with us Dr. Lahari Reddy. She's an Instagram influencer and she's pursuing post-graduation in dermatology. And she's an Instagram influencer. So let's have a quick chat with her about the skin and hair care during winters. Hello, Dr. Reddy. How are you doing today?
Yeah, I'm great.
That's great. Yeah. So we see that most of them neglect their skin during winters. So can you give us a few tips about the healthy skin routine?
Sure. So the first thing is, generally everyone speak about this, whatever the weather circumstances is, we should have more water. So if you are bored with having the regular water, these days I am seeing we can have the detox water, we can add the flavors. So that is the utmost thing which I wanted to do. And number two is the cleanser. So when you choose cleanser, you should choose non-alcoholic, like no alcohol free backside. You should check the ingredients and also fragrances free.
That's good. Yeah. I hope all my viewers would make a note of all these things, because that is seriously to be followed, because in winters we see that our skin and hair cries out for help. So what can you suggest the best diet during winters to stay hydrated?
I suggest fruits, and one more utmost thing to avoid is caffeine. So when you take more caffeine, you used to go for more pee and you get dehydrated. Exactly. So instead of that, you can have the hot chocolate because it has more proteins and carbs. Mm. So it is good. Avoid caffeine and avoid salt.
Okay, so caffeine is like, they feel that is because it keeps them warm during winters and everybody craves for coffee. Yeah. So that's the first thing that people should avoid, is what a doctor says. So, and during winters, most of them suffer with dandruff problem as well. So what can you give them? What can you suggest about it?
So generally when dandruff comes, people try to scratch, itching and everything. So what I suggest is wash the hair thrice in a week, and but not with the hot water. Maintain the room temperature like 38 degrees, because it makes your scalp so dry and you lose the moisturizer.
Exactly. So do you suggest that oiling is the best option?
Exactly.
But people don't feel like washing their hair so often. So how often should a person wash their hair during winters?
Three times for sure in a week.
In a week, three times, and in between with oil massage, of course. That's really great. So can you please give us few more tips, the do's and don'ts to avoid hair fall and frizzy hair?
Sure. The first thing is avoid caffeine. Second thing is use anti-exfoliating serums or like antioxidant serums, and so that and the most thing is, I repeat three times, moisturize. Whatever you do, like makeup, everything, first you should do is moisturizing. And at most thing is, in winters we use the caps, so avoid putting these cotton, like thick cottons. So I feel like you use something like satin or something like which is breathable.
Exactly, which is breathable. Is you feel satin is breathable, doctor?
Yeah, I feel like, because you can see the small holes in satin.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Because we can use satin, but not thick materials. Whatever it is, we need the cap should be some holes, or it should be breathable.
Exactly. And during winters, we see that people tend to wear sweaters, and they wear sweatshirts and jackets and all of it. So they avoid moisturizing. They feel that that is going to keep their skin from being exposed to cold wind and everything. So do you think that is good?
Yes. Putting more number of clothes is fine, because we get sweat. That is more important in winter. But moisturizing is the one you should definitely do it.
Exactly. Moisturizing shouldn't be avoided 365 days, I feel. Even in summers, people feel that skin is sweating, so we don't need moisturizer. So what can you say about that?
First thing is, in summer and winter, whatever the weather is, I feel like moisturizing, cleansing and sunscreen. These are the three things definitely you should follow.
Exactly. How about the skin tone? It doesn't depend upon dark skin or fair skin.
Nothing like that.
It's like common. So it's like during summers, maybe you can go for water-based gels.
Exactly. It differs. If you go on talking about that, it takes a lot of information. The basic thing is, because these days moisturizer, you can see the tags that it's for all the skins.
Exactly.
So it's in a very big myth that oily skin shouldn't use the moisturizer. They also should use it.
Exactly. And one last question, Dr. Reddy. Can you please tell us something about your Instagram? As an Instagram influencer,
yeah.
How do you think your followers are like following you, and what do they like most about you?
Most of them, because what I show them is like most of the fashion, beauty. So when I put in a question answer kind of thing, definitely they're going to ask the skin and hair. So
exactly.
There it is very difficult to reply for each person. Mm-hmm. So I find you have given me a great opportunity to explain the basic things here.
I'm glad that you got this.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for being with us for this brief interview. I'm sure we'd be looking forward for you in our Indian Fashion and Film Festival.
Thank you.
Thank you.